My childhood was hood, shit was real. My father was evil, he was a killer already when he came here from Israel, leaving us scared with a stare until it transformed into me putting fear into my peers. That's when the man formed. In the projects we used to beef with each other, cause our fucking parents were too ignorant to teach us better. I had thoughts on my mind of killing someone at 9. I actually went to do it, lucky for homeboy he backed down at the time. I could've been dolo and I'd still flip and get live. A lot of cats were truly bitch, they needed to click to survive. Me and Bill had a rep for fucking D-sets up when they stepped. They crept deep like roaches and would catch you if you slept. Peeking around the project buildings to see who's on the bench. Might be an enemy, you'd have to blood drench on the fence. Only thing we thought we was promised was dishonest careers. Beat down and robbed so many people, I had back karma for years. Tell him, Charlie. Some 83 shit. Glenwood, learn how to rhyme, Bill. Learn how to throw hands and fight four motherfuckers at the same time. Knockout champ, the Southpaw undefeated. At the bus stop, rumbling with scuffed Adidas. In my high school, the drug dealer snuffed the teachers. And the cheerleader sucked dick under the bleachers. We was wildin' in the projects. After my grandma died, I didn't care about nothing but the nonsense. And my mom and pop hated each other. In front of me and my brother, they degraded each other. Bad example they set for their young kids. It's a wonder that we doing our thing instead of long bids. But I still love him to death. Love you, rest in peace, Bobby, after I take my last breath. This is a reflection of the past tense. Blood Brothers album coming soon, this was just a test. Some Chef Boyardee shit, ravioli. Chicken delicious. Drama every day. My father dissed my mom, so grandma button broke a window, took a chunk of glass and chased my pops to cut him. Buck wild, Holocaust crazy. Watching Knife and Putski wrestle, imitating insanely. A survivor that escaped the Nazi jail. Everywhere Uncle Howie went, there was a potsy trail. Then crack is what he got into. Jamaicans lit his apartment on fire, so he jumped out the six-story window. Homeless junkie addicted to uppers. Whoever thought he'd be 2 years clean, I'm proud of you, motherfucker. Keep it up. I remember he robbed me of 30 bucks. I was 7, he was 30, the shit was fucked. Stop. I never used to start it, man. This kid was clocking me, I punched him in the face and threw him in a garbage can. True story, somewhat too gory to be said. We beat this one kid down so bad he might as well have been dead. Kangaroos with pockets, lead patches. Guess embroidery in 84. Milky Way Habibs.